I may have to change the name of this side dish to potatoes au gratin.
I'm not hearing a difference.
Great.
Oh, this is unique.
Yes, thank you very much. You know how on your show you are always taking chances and trusting your instincts? Well, that is what I did.
That's because I have good instincts. Mm-hmm. What's something you do well?
Cook?
No.
Mom, I think what he's trying to say is that you should more closely follow his recipe. You know, use the ingredients that he mentions. Measure stuff, right?
Not at all. As I say in the foreword of my third book, Who Can't Cook? Some people can't cook. Don't feel bad. Gourmet cooking is tough. Though not as tough as your chicken.
I can't believe I'm hearing this.
Times like this, I wish I had a refund policy.